So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to tell you this. It is the fight of good and evil, right? It's the thing that you get up in the morning. And yes, politics can be ugly. But the reality is everything around us, everything we touch, feel, taste, smell, has something to do with the government. And we have to make sure that our voices are heard loud and clear on November 6th.